Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it.
I will see you back at Timothy's Island.
Right.
Real quick. Look, it's none of my business, but I heard a rumor that a vault hunter is looking to break into Pretty Boy's tower. Well, I know all sorts of things about this casino. Secrets. Plus, I program bots, which is great. So Freddy's in. Sorry, social skills. Can Freddy be in?
Lots of Hyperion security. A guy like him could be useful. I'll allow it. Bienvenue, colorful peacock man.
Yeah, sure. Welcome to the crew, wherever the hell you are.
All right! Freddy's got a crew!
So head on back to my place, kiddo. We got one more member of the crew to track down before we can get this tower heist going.
Wait. All right, I've got to go the long way.
What you hiding, space rocks?
Up. termination.
That's funny. Step on that, please. Yes. You know what? I don't think I will.
Yes, I probably impounded your ship, but that's what you get for being a deadbeat. Better keep spending, though. Who knows? That big wind is probably just the best. Then you can get out of this ship.
Look at what I went to. Come out after yourself.
Roger, but that problem. I'll fix him up and reprogram him.
But what we... You thinking?
I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do. Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here anyway?
Never did figure out how to get up there. All I just have to do is remember how to get to Timothy. Okay, so that's a no.
I'm calling bullshit, Timothy. I know this station is more than just a pleasure palace. Jack always had another secret, but you are saying you don't know anything about that?
I swear, Jack never told us what was in the quarry. Said anyone who went down there would share an intimate weekend in the honeymoon suites with him and a grapefruit juicer. I don't even know what that means.
For all of our sakes, I hope you're telling the truth. If Jack left a secret weapon in this casino, we can't let Rick go and sweat fingers. I'll be watching you.
That combo of terror and turn on, doesn't she? Hey, this is
yes.
Nothing, but I can't stop thinking about that time I took her out to dinner with Jack. I mean, totes truth sees here. Do you think she'd ever be up for that again? You know, brutal honesty?
I think you have a better chance with Iron Bear.
Totally. That's right. Forget it. Anyway, remember those turrets in front of the tower? Moxie found a way past them.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.